हेलो फ्रेंड, आपका स्वागत है। माइक्रोवेव इंजीनियरिंग जो सीरीज हमने स्टार्ट किया है, सबसे पहले हमने कॉन्सेप्चुअल नोट्स आपको प्रोवाइड किए, उसके बाद शॉर्ट आंसरिंग क्वेश्चंस आपको प्रोवाइड किए हैं। अभी हम आपके सामने लेकर आए ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चन। सबसे पहला क्वेश्चन है आपके लिए, इफ द करेक्टरिस्टिक इम्पिडेंस ऑफ लैम्डा बाई टू ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इज 50 ओम एंड रिफ्लेक्शन कोफिशियंट 0.3, देन इट्स इनपुट इम्पिडेंस इज ए, ऑप्शन यहाँ पर रहेगा राइट आंसर। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, रिफ्लेक्शन कोफिशियंट ऑफ ए ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इन इट्स पोलर फॉर्म कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड एज ए, ऑप्शन टू गेट एन एडमिटेंस चार्ट फ्रॉम एन इम्पीडेंस चार्ट, तो यहाँ पर बी ऑप्शन आपका राइट आंसर है। द स्मिथ चार्ट इज अ पोलर चार्ट विच प्लॉट्स, बी ऑप्शन। स्मिथ चार्ट इज बेस्ड ऑन द पोलर प्लॉट ऑफ वोल्टेज रिफ्लेक्शन कोफिशियंट, मीन्स डी ऑप्शन यहाँ पर राइट आंसर रहेगा। The center of the point having a normalized resistance of 1.2 ohm and reactance of 1.5 ohm is A, option is the right answer. Normalized impedance of 0.3 plus J 0.4 lie in the A, option upper half of the impedance Smith chart. Next question, the Smith chart consists of the constant R and constant X circle, C, option is the right answer. Moving towards the clockwise direction in the Smith chart implies pulse moving towards generator, A is the right answer. This circle in the Smith chart passes through which points, D is the right answer. Short circuited stubs are preferred to open circuited stub because the latter on, C is the right answer. To couple a coaxial line to a parallel wire, it is best to use balloon. Electromagnetic energy from a microwave source can be used as an increase the kinetic energy, B is the right answer. A quarter wave transformer can be used for the matching accurately, D is the right answer. Which of the statement is wrong regarding Smith chart? C is the right answer. In Smith chart, the distance towards the load is always measured in clockwise direction. Transmitter and receiver power requirements are the B is the right answer, very less at microwave frequency. Condition for a transmission line to be of low loss are B is the right answer. रेडियो ऑस्ट्रोनॉमी मेक्स यूज ऑफ द एक्सट्रीम शॉर्ट वेव, सी इज द राइट आंसर। आप लोग एक बार थोड़ा सा यहाँ पर क्वेश्चन में वेरीफाई भी कर लीजिएगा, कंडीशन फॉर ए ट्रांसमिशन लाइन टू बी अ लो लॉस आर, इफ अ ट्रांसमिशन लाइन ऑफ करेक्टरिस्टिक इंपेडेंस 100 ओम इज टर्मिनेटेड विद अ लोड इंपेडेंस 300 प्लस जे 200 ओम, देन द नॉर्मलाइज्ड इंपेडेंस इज, सी इज द राइट आंसर। यहाँ पर भी न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम है, एक बार आप लोग सॉल्व करके देख लीजिएगा, आंसर वेरीफाई कर लीजिएगा। What is the minimum value of VSWR that may exist on a transmission line? 1, C is the right answer. Which of the following conditions will not guarantee a distortionless transmission line? C is the right answer. If the reflection coefficient is 1 by 5, what is the corresponding VSWR? A is the right answer. Mobile communication is possible using, B is the right answer, ultra short wave. The condition for a transmission line to be lossless is R equal to 0, G equal to 0, B is the right answer. For a transmission line with series impedance Z equal to R plus j omega ohm per meter and a shunt admittance Y is equal to G plus j omega C mu per meter, characteristic impedance Z naught is equal to none of these, is D is the right answer. The input impedance of short circuited quarter wave long transmission line is none of these, D is the right answer. A stub is a transmission line. A Smith chart is used for the solving transmission problem, B is the right answer. The real part of propagation constant is none of these. The input impedance of lambda by 8 long short circuited section of a lossless transmission line is inductive nature. The important characteristics of microwave or CA is the right answer, higher frequency and shorter wavelength. Microwave offers low fading effect, is the right answer. The main disadvantage of using a coaxial cable for microwave signal is its high attenuation, is the right answer. The characteristic impedance of a distortionless line is real, is the right answer. K band frequencies are in which one of the following ranges, 18 gigahertz to 26 gigahertz, D is the right answer. The primary constants of a transmission line are RL, GC. X band frequencies are in which of the following ranges, 8 to 12 gigahertz, A is the right answer. In a transmission line terminated with a load by open circuit, the reflection coefficient is equal to 1, Smith chart is based on the polar plot of voltage reflection coefficient. Is the right answer. Strip line can be compared to. Is the right answer. Field of TEM mode on strip line must satisfy the Laplace's equation. Is the right answer. For most of the microstrip substrate, is the right answer. Conductor loss is more significant than dielectric loss. The higher order waveguide modes of propagation can be avoided in a strip line by the, is the right answer, with an increase in the operating frequency of a microstrip line, the effective dielectric constant of a microstrip line, is the right answer, independent of frequency. Expression for propagation constant beta of a strip line is the right answer. The wave number of a strip line operating at a frequency of 100 gigahertz is, is the right answer. The expression for characteristic impedance Z naught of a strip line is the right answer. Effective dielectric constant of a microstrip is given by, is the right answer. The wave impedance for a non-propagating mode is PE mode is imaginary, B is the right answer. The effective dielectric constant ln R for a microstrip line B is the right answer, independent of the frequency. In a waveguide, always which condition holds good, where C denotes speed of light, phase velocity greater than C, B is the right answer. For any mode of propagation in a rectangular waveguide, propagation occurs, is the right answer, above the cutoff frequency. With an increase in the operating frequency of a microstrip line, the effective dielectric constant of a microstrip line, is the right answer. The distance between two successive minima in transmission line is given by the guided wavelength by 2, is the right answer. The dominant mode is waveguide, is the mode which has highest wavelength, is the right answer. For most of the microstrip substrate, is the right answer. Conductor loss is more significant than dielectric loss. Two modes with same cutoff frequency are said to be degenerate modes, is the right answer. This mode of propagation is supported by a strip line, TEM mode, is the right answer. TE00 mode, yahan par suffix mein aayega 00 mode, for a rectangular waveguide, B is the right answer, exists but defined only under a special condition. The condition which will satisfy the dimension of the waveguide is, B is the right answer. The cutoff frequency of a rectangular waveguide of dimension 3 सेंटीमीटर इंटू 1.5 सेंटीमीटर, जहां पर भी न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स है, मैं आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि आप लोग एक बार उसको सॉल्व करके वेरीफाई जरूर कर लीजिएगा, डी इज द राइट आंसर. और TE10 मोड, इफ द वेवगाइड इज फिल्ड विद एयर एंड द ब्रॉडर डायमेंशन ऑफ द वेवगाइड इज 2 सेंटीमीटर, देन द कट ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी इज सी, सी इज द राइट आंसर, 7.5 गीगाहर्ट्ज. माइक्रोस्ट्रिप कैन बी फैब्रिकेटेड यूजिंग द फोटो लिथोग्राफिक प्रोसेस, इज द राइट आंसर. The dominant mode in rectangular waveguide is TE10 mode, B is the right answer. TE mode is characterized by the A, is the right answer. Dominant mode is defined as C, is the right answer, mode with the lowest cutoff frequency. Okay, so abhi next video lekar aayenge aapke liye, aur bhi objective questions aayenge. Okay, so abhi ye part objective questions ka part 1 hai, complete kar diya humne within 9 minute mein. I think isme 70 plus questions hai. आप लोग कंटिन्यू वॉच करते रहे, कहीं कोई प्रॉब्लम्स है तो आप कमेंट बॉक्स में कमेंट जरूर कीजिएगा. थैंक यू.